Hello, Taurus, and welcome to your coffee cup reading for the week ahead of January 20th through the 26th. And this is a very general reading for the sign of Taurus. And before I do forget, I did extend the 2020 yearly readings. Many wanted to still order them, and they will be up just till the 20th. And I'm not going to extend them anymore, so I just want to let you know. So if you wanted one, this is the last chance to get one. And let's get into your reading. Again, it's a very general reading. Taurus, I don't know. I've been seeing this in the past, too. Coffee cups, I think, readings. And I don't know who did I do before this. Aries, maybe Pisces. It's like either everyone's dealing with the results of karma, good or bad, or it's, again, just telling me don't make quick judgment calls. Think things through, okay? Trust your intuition. You may need to talk to someone. Communications is coming through. You have some kind of support that is very useful, but there is something either heavy on your mind or some kind of, that you have to make some kind of decision and judgment call, but I would not assume anything till I get the facts. Okay. So that's one thing I'm seeing. So it's like for some of you, it's like, needing to count your blessings is very important. I do see, it's like a third wheel here. Two's company, three's a crowd. An unwanted person's advice or opinion. This could be heartbreak, separation, something from the past. If you would look at to explain the energy I'm seeing, it's like a three of swords in tarot. Okay, so that's the energy I'm seeing. I do see that energy as well. Now, I do see for some of you that can indicate a long distance relationship or an ex. So maybe an ex coming back, but this could be someone that you've been writing for a while, maybe will show up. Maybe you meet up or you hear something. There, again, I'm also seeing new people, new experiences coming through. And I do see some movement here. This could be someone moving in or out of the home. Visitors may come to some kind of sort of travel or even news coming in. So it's different for everyone here. A lot of you are more to yourself. You may have some epiphanies this week. Trust your intuition. Trust where you're being led as well. Okay, communications are coming through very strongly, but do not believe all promises that you hear. So some may, or this could be just sweet talk where someone just promises something or wants to help you, but it's not exactly what you expect, or you know what I mean? Not all words are exactly said. I do see happy energy. Okay, I do see a wish fulfillment. You have a yes answer too, and I think only Aries, yeah. Maybe you guys have a similar connection to Aries, I think, because I did it before. They're the only ones that had that yes answer, too. I do see for some of you, there's going to be a change in direction. For some of you, this could be some money that you are earning or that you are receiving as gifts, or this could be something like that may come to some kind of an end, or it can come to, for others, it could be a gift. But there's a sense of financial independence here, okay? Some kind of ending. For some of you, this could be just career changes, moves, home foundation. Some of you may be setting up a home business, so we're seeing a lot of that because I see it's a lot connected to home and foundation. There is some movement in the home and foundation. Maybe some of you will start a home business and you redecorating, reorganizing your space and area too. So I'm seeing that energy as well. Starting something creative. I do see there's going to be some talks of money. Could be negative for some. For others, it's just negotiations. Meetings, interviews, okay? So, you know, it's different for everyone. There's a lot of mixed energy for Taurus this week, okay? So, yeah, okay. Now, on the plate, for some of you, this could be sudden travel, okay? You could be too much into your head. Watch your health and well-being and your journey, everyday travels, like going to work, home, and that. Also, your lifestyle. It's kind of, and your routines are coming into question as well. There's a focus on it. For some of you, I do see this could be a quick getaway, travel on the mind, thinking of moving. Some worries or more troubles or problems may be leaving you behind as well. So I do see that happening too. Something is almost coming to this full circle, so to speak. Okay. Well, Taurus, that was your reading for the week ahead of January 20th through the 26th. I hope you have a wonderful week, and I'll catch you back next week for your next coffee cup reading. Until then, all the best, and bye for now.